tough shit was born in Tennessee. He was deaf and dumb, measured 4'3". He had one arm, one leg, no teeth, and one plum. He married a girl in 62. She was a 60-year-old leper called Mary Lou, but she died of cancer on their anniversary. They call him Tough Shit, Tough Shit Wilson. Tough Shit was his name. They call him Tough Shit Wilson. And Tough Shit was his claim to fame. Tough Shit was left with a baby son who died of leukemia at the age of one. And Tough Shit was left with his guide doggy called Roach, till one day crossing with his dog on who he dotes, Roach didn't see a coach approach, and the wheels rolled gently over. Tough Shit said, they call him Tough Shit, Tough Shit Wilson. Tough Shit was his name. They call him Tough Shit Wilson. And Tough Shit was his claim to fame.
On steel guitar, Mr. Rex Khan.
Tough Shit's funeral, no one came. The vicar was late and it poured with rain. They dropped the coffin down a flight of stairs. But let us not forget Tough Shit's pain, and perhaps he never died in vain. But when it comes to that, who fucking cares?
Not me, I do.
Tough Shit!